We're looking at our next interpenetration and development grade 11s, where we are given the incomplete front view and top view of a right regular hexagonal prism. And I'm going to underline that there. And that is going to be right here at the bottom in our diagram that has been shaped to fit around a right regular square prism. So this here is our main part, which is a square prism, which is that there. So this is the right regular hexagonal prism that we see here that shapes around the square prism, and both axes lie in common vertical plane. There's a slight difference between this one and the previous one, is that this one penetrates on an angle of 30 degrees, which we have on our diagram. The position of point S has been given, and that is where everything will start. You need to draw to scale 1:1. The given top view, which we're going to start with there, and we have to complete the front view, clearly showing the curve of interpenetration, and then you need to develop not both prisms, but the branch one that slants on a 30 degree angle, which is your hexagonal prism. All necessary constructions, lines and folding lines need to be indicated on the drawing itself. And learners, you will take it step by step as we've done previously. We will start with our top view of our main pipe, which is the square prism. We will move to the front view. Then we will bring in our branch pipe, which is the hexagonal prism, on an angle of 30 degrees. But of course, you will have to draw an auxiliary view here, similarly like you have an auxiliary view here in this space, to be able to draw that shape over there. Those are the steps. I'm going to follow through on each of the steps as I've explained. Watch carefully how the development of this drawing takes place.